Maquetiro. La ball. Play.
Support. This Indonesian combination can do extraordinary things. Yes. Very, very talented. Racket skills, deception. Good deception too, from Ling Yongdae. And I think perhaps also with home support. They played their quarter final against Madura and Super Bowl yesterday. The Olympic champions were going for every last shot, so they all worked. They got a triple and played in as well. It was an absolute delight to watch.
One.
Painting was a store outside of this arena. They've got giant screens, they've got face painting, they've got entertainment, eating places. Really is a real buzz outside the stadium, not just inside the stadium. Well, we've got some Korean fans in as well. Championship gold in Kuala Lumpur in 2007. I think their favourite formation of the short of the team, this man, Marcus Guido at the back of the court, and he's partly going forward and leading pride. I think it was anybody in the world who's quite as perceptive as Hendel went at the front of the court. Perhaps since his knee operation, just lost a fraction of his speed, but still reads the game unbelievably well.
So it's over. 2-6.
Pretty much the ideal start as far as the home players are concerned.
So it's over. 3-8. Thank you.
Another knock on the neck cord for John Jay Sung.
Over 5-10.
Only 23 years of age, the Olympic champion, of course, Lee Yong Dak, the Olympic gold in the mixed doubles when Lee Hall done. Both of them have had knee problems. Sydney Lund has had an operation on his knee. Michael Speedo suffered from high blood pressure. He's got a knee problem. And of course, missed the World Championships last year because he was suffering from typhoid. Not to mention the fact that he's probably having sleep this night. It's because he's got a brand new baby daughter. Moonshot Olympia. Defensive shot from Lee Yong Dak. And then from his partner, far more simple and far more effective. Yeah, double, almost double action. And they're simply gliding it into the open space from John Jay Sung.
With over 8-12.
moves forward. Knows exactly where the reply is going to come, and he's ready and waiting. I anticipated that as well.
So it's
just
over.
Just missed on that occasion, though.
9-13. So it's over. 11-16.
So far in this semi-final. Points needed for the opening game.
19-12.
Number two seeds, John and Lee, are in trouble. 8 game points to the Olympic champions. Kido and Sevillan. The semi-final of every tournament we've played.
So it's
well,
over.
They've achieved that status, but really they can reach yet another final. They have to up their game if that's to happen.
simple to observe.
Coming over!
Just punching into the feathers of the shovel. Again, you can see just serving towards the left shoulder of the setting one. Just the right little change of angle rather than serving to the tee. Does give 100% effort, doesn't it?
Thank you. coming over.
A couple of arrows on the low serve by the Indonesian. So it is there, but unless it's the perfect low serve, it's going to be pounced upon. Winners now, and the Indonesians who haven't really done it for rally. Three points away, the Koreans from forcing a third and deciding game. I don't know if Mosquito has had enough of this second.
Just long. Thank you.
think of Leon there coming forward to the net, forced Kido into error. Distance. It's a opinion of a steadier one. Thank you. Fortuna. It takes time to get the racket up, and by then the timing's off, you're slightly late. They've beaten the Olympic champions on home turf.